in my life in time.
Hold the f- I got the chills just from that.
What's good, everybody? I'm Brandon. Hey, bro, today I'm about to do a video. This one right here, highly requested. It's titled Kodie Lee, Blind Autistic Singer Wows and Gets Golden Buzzer. It's from America's Got Talent. Y'all requested this one heavy, so don't trip, you not got y'all. Yeah, so I'm guessing the homie is really gonna be able to sing. Hold on, autistic. Okay, so he suffers from autism. Yeah, autistic people are usually very creative. I knew this one dude who had autism. He could draw really well. Like, he was really good at drawing. Before I hop into this video, make sure I leave a comment down below. Let me know what y'all want to see me react to next. I'm glad that you guys have me reacting to this, because I tell you guys all the time, you can do anything in this world as long as you believe in yourself and as long as you put in the work. And so now we're about to see a guy that suffers from autism, and I guess he's going to just wow everybody. You know, it said he wows the judges. I'm probably going to be wild too. Anyway, I'm ready to hop into it. Let's go.
Welcome to America's Got Talent. What's your name?
Gabriel Young.
I'm Kodie.
Hi, Kodie.
What up, Kodie?
How old are you?
I am 22 years old.
Yeah. Who are you, miss? Who are you?
Is he blind, too?
Oh, I'm Tina Lee.
Hi, Tina. How are you? What are you going to do here for us today?
I'm gonna sing a song for you on the piano.
I love it.
All right, bro, you can play the piano too.
Tell us a little bit about Kodie. Kodie is blind and autistic. Oh.
Wow.
We found out that he loved music really early on. He listened and his eyes just went huge. And
music is beautiful, that's why.
And that's
music is like universal language,
because that's when I realized, oh my gosh, he's an entertainer. So, yeah.
Blind and autistic. So he's extremely talented. Look, he about to play the piano too. All right, Kodie.
Go, Kodie.
So you got 20 cameras. Are you ready? He said, yeah, this ain't nothing, bro. He said, this ain't nothing. Hold the f- I got the chills just from that, bro.
I sung a lot of songs.
Oh,
and I made some bad rhymes. I've acted up my life in stages.
Ooh.
10,000 people watching.
I'm sorry I keep pausing it. I did not expect this. I thought he probably could just sing kind of well and he'll still just carry a note in his normal voice that he was talking in. But no, it was like a complete switch. You know what I'm saying? Like, do you see how much he's singing with just like his soul too? That falsetto, bro.
But when my life is over, remember we're together. We're alone now, and I'm singing a song to you.
Bro, this is crazy.
To you.
my eyes getting watery.
I'm a new judge this season.
Crazy.
And I'm also a new mom this year. And congratulations. It's the toughest job I've ever had and the most rewarding job I've ever had. You just want to give your kids the moon, the stars, and the rainbows. And all tonight, right. I'm going to give you something special.
Bro, this was a beautiful video, man. I'm about to get emotional. I'm gonna have to turn the camera off. I ain't crying on the internet. Bro, I got. Man, my eyes over here getting watery. Can y'all see that? Man, bro, that was beautiful. No wonder why y'all kept asking me to react to this. No wonder why so many people asked me to react to this. He could sing. That was, man, it just makes you thankful for, like, hold on, just give me a second. It just makes you thankful for the things that you have in life, you know? Like, Kodi, he's blind, and he suffers from autism. And, you know, he's still doing something that he loves to do. You know, he's still up there singing, sounding great. Everybody count your blessings, bro. I gotta end this video. I ain't trying to cry on camera. Let me know what y'all thought. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. See y'all next time. Peace.